Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and I got my sound fixed. The fan is still on because it is hot. And I know, like, the background noise is a little annoying, but it's not as bad as sitting here just sweating. So I'm going to keep the fan on. Hopefully, as it gets a little bit cooler in the seasons, we can turn that off. Oh, I forgot a timer. And I don't even know what we're doing. I was so frustrated about the sound, I didn't even make plans. So we're just going to build some walls, yeah. Okay, Google, start a timer for 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes, starting.
Thank you, Google. And for all you iPhone users out there, hey Siri, just in case. What was I doing? Oh, we were going to get some money and make an auto chop saw. Right here. That's what we were doing. I remember now. Can't fool me. Oh wait, no, we were doing this, weren't we? Yeah, we're making walls. Okay, let's move this on down. Let's move it down to rot cheer. Maybe, if I can get it to cooperate. So hard to move these things around. Get them in the right spot. Oh, close, but not where I needed it. Oh, right there. Yay. Alright, let's go 3. Walls. No, not a fence, silly. No, B. E. Man, it's not working. 3. There we go. Smooth wall. Perfect. Rotate. Yes. Yes. Spot on. I think. Yep, that's perfect. It's perfect. Come on, move over. Oh, yeah. So, I do apologize about the sounds. And I also apologize that I haven't been getting to comments. Actually, I have been getting to comments, but there's a lot. My inbox, my email, filled up with over 1,200 emails within the span of like 12 hours. So it's getting harder and harder to respond. I will try my best to keep responding to you guys and commenting and keeping a good community, because that's what I want. But 9,700, 9,800, that's a big number, guys. Could you imagine if each one of you commented one time? That's a lot. That is a lot of people. Don't do that. Don't everybody comment. If you want to comment, you can. But, oh my gosh. I can just imagine. My phone would be going off for days. For days. I got email for days. I already have email for days. Come on. Scooch over. It's like, I'm not going. I don't want to go. No, I don't want it. Ah, oh, it was right there. Come on. Oh, got it. Sweet. So, there we go. I'll just keep building this direction. It feels like a good idea. Notice how we keep a little bit of a gap there. Oh, I guess I need a door, don't I? Whoops. Can we move this, please? Move that. We don't need to worry about it right now, but there. And here we go. Boop. Boop. Oh no, there's a gap there. No more building till we get it corrected. Let's just move this real quick. Come here, you. Zoom out, zoom in, or sit down. That works too. There we go. Is that right? Cool. And three. Oops. Oh, smooth wall. Did that work? Yep, that worked. Ah, it's stuck again. Nope, not a single one of those is in the right spot. They've all got gaps underneath them. Alright. You come here. Destroyed. You come here. Destroyed. Yep, you too. Destroyed. Now, you. Move it. Alright, just right there. Perfect. There we go. No gaps. Yay! 30 minutes of... Oh, wait. I'm having trouble trying to sleep. I'm chopping wood but running out. As time ticks by, and still I try. No rest or cross stops in my mind. On my own, here we go. I don't know. I was thinking of something. Oh, is there a gap still? Hold on. Hold on. No, there's no gap. We're good. We're good. Yay. Let's go put up some white walls. That was only 50. Oh, darn it. I bet this is only 75. 90. Oh, that worked. Okay. So the quickest way would be to grab this thing right here. Grab a car. Back it up. Throw the wood in. I hope this works. I'm gonna be embarrassed if it doesn't work. I've actually never tried this before. Okay. Whoa! Yeah, that didn't work. Well, kinda. I got one wall off of it. Yep. The car, yeah, okay. Car, just keep going. You're doing great. Come back when you're done. Car is traveling off by itself. Car needed a vacation. He was working hard. There we go. Please insert the application driver's disk into the what? Hang tight for a second. Okay, there it goes. Good job. Well, car came back. Just for a second, he was like creeping over here and bumping up against the chair and stuff. I was like, hello. Can you guys hear that? I'm restoring a laptop for my son. No, he has his laptop still. This is another laptop. I'm giving him an upgrade. No. It would be an upgrade? It's an upgrade. Yep, it's not an update. It's an upgrade. Update would still be his computer. This is an upgrade. He's going from an i5 processor to an i7 processor. Currently, he only has 4 gigabytes of RAM, and I'm going to up him to 8 gigabytes of RAM. So he should be able to play Roblox a lot better. I'm not worried about Hopes for the moment. She has an HP all-in-one touchscreen with a i7 core and 8 gigs. I think she's got 8. So give her an upgrade next year, 6 months, whenever the time frame hits. I'm gonna run out of wood, aren't I? Oh, darn it. No, I don't want a one. Maybe we'll run a couple times. Just going back and forth, dropping the wood. There we go. Tell you what, I will use up the rest of this and then we'll go do something. Don't know what yet. Definitely gonna fix my car. Poor thing. It's going crazy. Should we try for palm wood again? Go for the palms. The power of the palm. Wait, no, I was buying money for something. What was I getting money for? Money for chop saw so I can do the chop saw thingy. Auto chopper. So we can make more money. Also, I took in your suggestions about the funnel where you park a truck on top of the two wedges and let it drop in. I will do that on my main account, not this account. All right, car, you can stop freaking out. Boop, there you go. Sweet. Okay, so let's go make some money. How do we make money? Fastest way to make money is lava wood. Fastest lava wood is a single truck. Got the fire axe. Wow, that's loud. We got our fire axe. Oh, come on. Oh, what is going on? We got some lag going on. The lag monster is rearing his ugly head. Do 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 do. Oops. Got excited. I'm like, turn now. Slam. Ooh, actually. Should we do golden? Let's do golden. I'm in the mood for golden. Can't like spin out. Okay, to do the golden wood the correct path, we are going to need to go to... Hello. Goodbye. We're gonna need to go get some dynamite. So let's go across and get ourselves some TNT. Excuse us. Hello.
Nobody knows it's me. Shh.
You guys are probably going to look at this video later and go, oh, dude, did I pass him?
What was his name? Oh gosh, I forgot it.
Lots of good guesses out there, by the way. You guys have been asking me what the name is. Mm-hmm. It's a deal. It's a deal. Yep. And why did I open my door? It's because the window's broke. I had to open the door so I could talk to him. Oh, come on, dude. Don't glitch. No glitches today. Ooh. There we go. Mm-hmm. just gonna ride in the back. Let the car drive. But dude, Bob, you have got to do some trimming. Seriously. Wow. That is a huge walnut tree, Bob. Did you grow that yourself?
Yeah, man, did it myself.
Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, well, I just need some TNT today. TNT?
You mean dynamite?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Thanks.
No, not a problem, Bob. Drop the TNT in there like that. Hey, Bob, you got any more? Oh, yeah. I remembered seeing some more over here.
You gonna buy all my dynamite?
Yeah, Bob. I mean, you have a special going on for $220.
Hee-hee. Thanks.
Not a problem, Bob. Bye, Bob.
Bye.
Ooh. Oh, there goes that glitch monster again. Rearing his ugly head.
Good Primate will not play tonight. I am the lag monster.
So loud. Oh. Whoa. Any sinister trees up there? Or not sinister, spookwood. Looking for some free spookwood. Gotta keep an eye out. Gotta keep an eye out. Nothing. Anything up there? I don't see anything. Mm-mm. Nope. Nada. I know a lot of people have said, hey, it's over in the winter biome. Maybe. I'm not going to head over there right now. All right. Erp. Stop, erp. Stop. Okay. Let's drag this around like this. And that didn't work. Okay. Maybe pull forward a little bit more. There we go. That's good. And we'll just walk it over. No problem with walking. Need our exercise for the day. Boop. There we go. Hop on in. Going to golden. Going to golden. Going to golden. Hey, 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 hey. By the way, if you guys don't know how to get to this, consider this like a tutorial, kinda. Now, I'm gonna do something a little bit different. I hope it works. I don't know that I'm gonna be able to get up there. Just no trees tall enough to go up there, are there? Maybe. Have a plan. Wait. Maybe. All right. Let's cut this off. Come over here and let's cut. Which one of these is longer? Not sure. Well, let's just use both of them. Whoa. Where do you think you're going? Seriously. As tall as you can. Stand up there. Okay. Now you... I'm gonna move... right up there. You just happen to be in the lucky spot, that's all. I don't know if this is gonna work. Ooh. That's not gonna work. That's never gonna work. Maybe. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. Let's just go the normal way. You come right over here. You're gonna stay with the trailer. You open. Thank you. Alright. Let's go drop this off. Hopefully the lag doesn't kill me in the volcano, because then I'm gonna lose a fire axe and a rookie, and I'll be really mad. No losing the fire axe and the rookie. Ouch. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Ooh. Well, I'm glad that the boulders weren't messed up. Whoa. All right, you come out. Now I need to go drop it right down there. Right? All right, set that down. Okay. I'm gonna try this. Here we go. Without going down, light it, pick it up, drop it. Please work, please work, please work. Why did that not work? Wait a second. That didn't work. I just wasted 220 right there. Why did that not work? I'm so confused. All right, let's try again. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Okay, they're clear. Here we go. Oh, they're not clear. Oh no, they're not clear. Now what? No. I made it. I'm good. No! It's a race, and I'm winning. That was really close. Man. I still think I can get up there like this. I know I can. Ooh. I just have to walk up it. Oh. Come on, buddy. Come on. Get up there. Oh. Can I just wedge it right there? Ow. No, that didn't work. What about just piling them in the corner? Just pile, like, let's just make a pile of trees. Because I don't want to have to drive up there and mess it up again. Here, I'll actually turn off my timer so I can do this. Pause. Let's see if this will work. Oh. There we go. Nope. Come on. There we go. Oh, is that high enough? No, it's not high enough. But I bet. Ooh. Ouch. All right, you. Let's do this. You're not like a long plank, but you'll have to do. Why does it do that? It like flips out. It's like, no! All right, try again.
Here we go. For the win. Why did you do that? Stop it.
What did I say? I said I was just gonna pile and pile and pile. That's what I'm gonna do. Pile, pile, pile. Pile, pile, pile. Good. Pile, 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 pile. Pile. Pew, pew, pew. Wait, this isn't the laser episode. Oh, that's a widow tree. I need a big tree.
Oh, that one lost its leaves. Come here, you. Don't die on me.
Whack. Got it. Kiddo's computer's doing great. I'm doing great. Everything's great. It's a good night. So, anyhow, you may have seen the episode where I long planked up here. And that was the volcano with no damage episode. Ooh, that almost worked. I need to turn this around backwards. Like that. That's what I need to do. Yeah, that's it. Just get up there. Get up there.
Just get up there.
Ah, no. It dropped. I did not mean to drop it like it's hot. Drop. Oh. Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, and this is me messing up the entire night. Still fun. Still just experimenting. Having fun.
It's so much fun.
Just kidding. It really is fun. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing it. I love seeing if I can actually... Ooh! Ouch! Do things like this. Like... I know it's not supposed to be done like this. That's why it makes it fun. Seeing if I can. Ooh. Nope, you just dropped right down in there, didn't you? And now you're stuck. That's okay. Let's go grab another tree. You'll do. Hey, if I can't make it up there, I've already harvested a lot of trees. I could just drive them back down. It's not going to be worth as much, but it'll be fun. It's fine. It's fine. Come here, you. Ooh. Ooh. Scooch it in. Scooch. There we go. Drive it back. Drive it back. Sweet. That's the sound of victory right there. The sound of Windows booting up after a restore. All right. Turn, twist. Oops. Turn and twist. And launch. Can I just chuck it up there? Is it possible to chuck from down here? Oh. All right, let's take out this one. Good. Use this like a cross beam. You get wedged in there. No, not like that. Come here, you. Come on. It's like a big puzzle. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Ah, nose is itchy. My nose is itching. Ooh. As much time as I've wasted on these logs. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, hey. Oh. No, I'm caught in the maze of trees. Nope, not high enough. Let's go a little bit higher. Oh. Darn it. All right. Yes! That's the ticket. See? And just like that, you too could make a ladder out of trees. Oops. Oops. Man. Losing my grip tonight. Jump. Up, 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 up. Oh. Up, up. What is going on? There we go. Perfect. And still got a way back down, just in case. Now, I'm going to have to run, aren't I? Well, that could be an issue. Oop. Right in the middle. Okay. Oop, oop, oop. Don't you roll down there. Go. Run! Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time. I'm not gonna make it in time. I'm not gonna make it in time. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Seriously? How did you not move? Okay, so apparently you can't do it from this side. Pausing. Okay, we're all stacked up, ready to go, I think. Wait. Well, I wasn't going to leave perfectly good wood just to sit there and rot and waste. No, was I? There we go. On there perfectly. It's going to mess up as soon as I turn, isn't it? Oh, can't really turn. It's kind of restricted. Nice wide turn, wide angle. There we go. Oh. Nicked it. I just barely scraped the wall. Oh, no. Too fast. Slow it down. The recommended speed is 35 miles per hour, sir. Okay. Almost there. Whew. No sense in leaving the wood behind. I got walls to build. Ooh, it's speeding up. Ooh, why did it speed up so fast? There we go. Done. Go on down. Ooh. Let's go ahead and park right there. Good. I'm gonna chop this up, make me some walls, and then yeah. We'll call it a night after that, because I mean I've went way past my time. So hang tight and I will be right back. Okay. I've got some walls built. I sold off the rest of the white wood. Ooh, the bridge is still down. Sweet. I don't have to pay for the bridge, right? I'm gonna blow up the block for you guys, so you can see it. I've got to. I must. You guys don't want to see this boring part, right? Head over to Bob's Shack, buy some TNT, and I'll see you up there. Alright, I went ahead and bought some TNT, so hopefully we can get this done. I'm gonna make sure it happens this time. Ooh, nice. The bridge is still down. Sweet. Made it. Sweet. Shortcut. Alright, let's do this. Bring it on, Volcano. I'm not afraid. Ooh, my dynamite's afraid. It's jumping around in the back. Oh, getting glitchy. Why am I getting glitchy? All right. Let's see where we need to go off here. Okay. Oh my gosh. No, not yet. Can we go over here? Is it safer? I don't think that's any better. Nope, you gotta go off right there, don't ya? Alright. Here we go. Nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. What? Are you kidding me? You better go. Oh, I don't think so. Give me a limb. That is so frustrating. I needed speed, didn't I? I needed to get some speed and push myself up there. All right. Let's put a log in the back. Jump in the car. Grab on the log. Push. There we go. Yes. Nice. Not exactly what I intended, but you know what? I brought a log with me. So I can use that as a stepping stool and go get my dynamite that I dropped down. Ooh,
Yeah, I should be able to use that. I'll be fine. Unless it's not long enough.
No.
Okay, cool. Scared myself for a second. Grab and drop. Right there. You, come here. Swish. All right. Four sticks of dynamite. One of these has got to do the trick, right? Drop that down there. You come over here. You come with me. Whoa! Well, there went the car. I'm gonna do it again. You are going to move. Get down there. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Mm. What? You're gonna move. Move it, buddy. Thank you. Jeez. Took forever to make a bridge. There we go. And that's where it sits. Oh, but it's just off angle there. Wink. There's some passerbys. Hello, yous. I wonder. Let's take you. Oh, by the way, that's how you make the land bridge to get over to the swamp path. Alright, you get in there like that. Come on, light. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Do it. Oops. What did that do? Oh, I hope somebody wasn't. Yes! Nailed it. Now if I can just get back on the correct path. Alright. Let's use some speed. You got this. You got this. Oh, no, you don't got this. Really? Come on. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna go get a truck. Alright, we got my truck. Got my trailer. We're gonna head back up. By the way, this is the intended path for the swamp. Not long planks and not the safari area. This is the way you're supposed to go. Just so you know. This is one of three paths that I know of. And if anybody knows a fourth path, that would be awesome too. I bet I could do just a long plank straight up and over the mountains and not have to go through the bridge or through the cave. Almost there. Nearly there. There's a gap. Ooh. Almost didn't make that. Oh. Nice. Oops. So here's the path on the opposite side. Right there. Looking around, seeing if there's any sinister wood. Not sinister wood, spook wood. Any spook over there? No. No. Right there's the cave. So let's circle around. See, it's such a long path to get over there. There's my car laying on its side. There we go. And down. And here's the plank path that we usually take. And here's the cave. Yay! Good job, Code. Well, at least I got my truck and trailer up there now, right? Take a quick drive around, just make sure there's no spook. By the way, spookwood is available. It's just extremely rare. Like, it's really, really rare. It's got like a 0.1% chance, or a 1% chance of actually growing. Nothing over here. And you'll know it when you see it. It's just this black wood. Go over here. Come down. I don't see any on top. Nothing in the mountain pass. Okay, nothing over there. Let's go get some golden wood. U-turn. Up, uppity, up, 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 up. Swamp water. Swamp water. Let's go ahead and start with you. You look like a good piece to take. Chop, choppity, chop, chop, chop. Good. Alright, I bet you guys don't want to watch this part. So I will pause, fill up my truck, and then take it back to the base. Bye. Okay, so I'm stacked up pretty good. I basically just got trunks, no limbs, and yeah. So I'm gonna run this all back in. Which way? We need to go that way. And we gotta go. Oh. Drop some. Careful now. Still a little bit glitchies. That's okay. We got this. We got this. Oh, I hope the bridge is still there. Music change. Scenery change. Nice. Now, before we go all the way back over, is the bridge still up? And it's not. I can't tell. No, it's not up anymore. Darn it. Well, quickest way down to the base is off to side, right? See if I can find a spot that doesn't have any ledge. Looks like straight off there. Looks great. Okay. Looks like we're going to be going straight off. Sorry for anybody that's in the path below. Here we go. Here we go. Speed, 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 speed. You are the fastest. Boom. Chop it. Chop it all. Chop it. Chop it. Mine. Mine, 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 mine. Mine. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Whew. Okay, cool. I don't want that one. Nope, those aren't mine. Okay, I think I chopped all of them. Did I chop all of them? Is this one chopped? Nope, chop. And chop. Did I get this one over here? Chop. Okay, cool. Oh, I will bring a truck back up. This is just walking one of them down. I mean, I gotta go down there anyway, so might as well take one. Oh, I forgot. My timer went off like a while ago. I hope this isn't too long for you guys. All right, to make up for it, I'll like add an extra advertisement or something. But see, this is why I set timers, because I forget. All right, one pickup truck, one respawn trailer. Ooh. Get out of there, conveyor belt. What do you think you're doing? Slide you under there. All right, step to this side, grab here, pull and insert column A to column B. Good. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this mess and then I'll see you in a second. There we go. And by the way, there was no order to it this time. I just picked it up and chucked it in there. You know, we're so close. Just about time. There we go. Well, it's actually way past time, but that's okay. I just hope I don't have to double chop all these because they're too long. Oh, get out of there. Come here, you. You're way too long. So I'm just going to send them all through. And whoever needs to come back through, that one's going to need to be chopped. Oh, there's one. Those two went through. Good. You get in there. Get in there. Yeah, cool. So some of them are going. Drop them all in, and then we'll go get them cashed out. Come on, chop saw. Hope this is enough for a chop saw. I just want my chop saw. Choppy chop chops. Choppy chops. That one's too long. That one's just right. Get out of there. Come here, you. Thank you. Nope. You got turned. Get back on my land. What are you doing jumping out like that? Seriously. Whoa. Scooch. Scooch. Move. Oop. Up and over. Alright. That one's going to be needing to be chopped. That one's going to be needing to be chopping. Alright. Just chop these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 12, 14, 17, 92, 13, hot dog, bologna, seagull, 12, 99, 100, 27, 32 chops to open, to cut one of those pieces right there. There we go. Stay right there. Stay. It's like a ventriloquist act.
I'm gonna chop this log while drinking coffee.
Ta-da! Put that in there. Put that in right there. Right there. My tire. Da-da-da. There.
What is that? I've never seen that warning before. High CPU usage detected. You may experience lag.
Good. And good. That one's not long enough, right? That one should be fine. Not too long. Uh-oh. Get in there. Uh-oh. You come back. Share. You too. Okay. We'll go ahead and get this one chopped while we're here. By the way, this is not my only video tonight. I am going to do another play. I'll do it on my main account, just so you guys can see. I don't know what I'm going to build, though. Like I said, I didn't really have any kind of plans for tonight. Just kind of playing and having fun, making sure that my microphone was right. That was my plan. And I hope it's been okay. I can't hear it while it's, like, playing. I actually have to see it on the replay. And I can't stop this thing until it's all the way done. All right, you come here. By the way, I like the color of the golden wood. Is it golden or gold? Goldwood. Goldwood. Oop, 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 oop. There we go. Tell me that's the last one. Awesome. I'm in. Come around. We are not going to take a... Yeah, we are. We're going to take the trailer. Let's just pick these up. Pick them up, 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 up. Let's go park a little bit closer, because that's a ridiculous long way to go and pick stuff up. Oops. There we go. There we go. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting golden wood. Alright, you get over. You get in. Get in. There you go. You get in. Scooch. Scooch over. Just a little. There we go. Look at that. Making room. Oh, oh, come on down. Fill in all the space, please. I remember, what is it? It's the ride at Disneyland, the Haunted Mansion. And when you're walking in and then the room starts stretching, like just before then, as everybody's filing in, I remember the guy, he was saying, please fill all the dead space. I thought it was funny. Because it was supposed to be like a haunted house. Dead space. Never mind. Not that funny. But, oh, it's to me. Oops, oops. The African safari ride. The wild safari ride. That one's pretty fun. If you guys have been there, of course. If you haven't, beg your parents. My kids have gone one time, I think. That was a while back. It's about time to go again. Drop that in. Drop that in. Man, can I get it all in the truck? I can. Can't I? I don't need a trailer. Come here, you. Why are you not... Oh, here we go. Unhitched. You come over here. Like that. And we'll just stack this stuff up. Nice. So one truckload of golden, ready to go. I'm the best stacker ever. Stacker upper. We're not gonna worry about turning around. We're just gonna go back into it. Turn just a little bit so we're not gonna hit that tree or that stump or that log that's on the ground. Or this person that's lying next to me. Alright.
I see what you did there. Come on, open up. There we go. We're at 1500. Oh, money. Look at the money flow. Come on, do it. Yeah. So 1,500, and we're now at 13. Of course, that was a lot of chopping. 19. Wow. Come on. Close the tailgate. I told you I was going to get my chop saw tonight. Sorry, dude. Yay. Got my chop saw. Bring me up, Tom, please. Take my money. Yes, talk. 12,000. Yes. Oh. I still came out ahead. More than I had. Chop saw. Whoa, did somebody just jump in my car? Don't jump in my car, please. Please don't jump in my car. I'm gonna need a plate. Hello, plate. Plate. Thank you. Pressure plate for 640. Yes, please. Thank you, Tom. Excuse me, madam. Thank you. Alright. Oh, it's getting all kinds of glitchy. I gotta get this stuff back to base before I glitch out. Oh, that would be so wrong. Do not glitch out. Please do not glitch out. 205? Yes, please. Thank you. Zink. There we go. Get back up to base. Get back up to base. Done. Oh, man. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Like and subscribe down below if you think this content was awesome. Put in a comment if you want. I will try and respond to it. As always, just have fun. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.